Hello everyone, welcome back. We're back to playing Jak and Daxter, and I was gonna make a second video yesterday, but after the 4th of July, I got high, man. I have no idea how long those are supposed to last, but that I got high on the 4th of July, took an Uber home and slept for 18 hours, and then I went grocery shopping, and then I just... Yesterday was just a day, man. And I am not high anymore. I just had to tell you guys this, like, I've never felt like that before. Alright. Let's play. Alright, so we already got the, okay, we're at the Green Eco, Sage's house. So we got the Mayor, the Laser, that's where we left off. I gotta go back to the Forest Temple, or get back to the Forest area, and finish things off there. And then we could backtrack to the beach and get the remaining stuff there, and then we can go to Misty Island. Sorry, clearing my throat. I don't think we have to go to Misty Island, but I like to 100% this game, so we're going. It's not the hard of an area either, despite. This is a harder area in my opinion. So yeah, we're gonna go into this building. I guess that fisherman's still there. I know at some point he's gonna... I think he goes back to his boat. I don't remember if he goes back, but I know like every time I go back over here, he's still just laughing. Alright. Punch. Punch. Eco's gonna activate this. It's gonna make me a little bridge. And even if you run out, like, it stays activated. I know what you folks are thinking, but I am not. I am fine. On it. Buzzing. Into the temple we go.
precursor launcher here, but you aren't powered up with the blue stuff. So right. That ain't gonna help us.
Daxter, you sassy guy. The 4th of July was awesome for me. I got to spend time with my little cousins. They're like little kids, like little. And what this will do, this will open up the concerts. Hey, get those real quick. Those are very missable. Oh, you fucker. Yeah, mini boss. I did that, but it worked. I pressed the wrong button. I was gonna spin to the other side like this. I wouldn't even really call this a mini boss. All you have to do is wait for these little guys to like unspike themselves. And as soon as you kill all of them, he does that little pedal thing. And he should be dead. And you just gotta keep bouncing on this plant to get. Well, I got two there, but Black Thumb, I believe. Okay, so that's the achievement. Yeah, just keep doing this until he runs out, because that's also missable. I got a total of 5 from him, so. My alarm. Forgot about my alarm. Triple check, okay. Alright, I got almost all of the. What am I missing? Thank you. I'm retracking everything at the moment. I'm not gonna go back into the temple because I'm pretty sure I got everything. Oh, I know what I'm missing. I'm missing that. Yeah, that little doorway is a little sneaky. I forgot all about it. This area should be cleared. Okay. Time to get out of here. We're donezo. Never have to go over there again. And I could go to the Oracle. I could. I don't even know if you guys could hear that, but she was telling me, like, we got enough stuff to go to the next area. Well, here's the problem. There's so much I can still do here. I don't like backtracking. I like to get everything in one close with. The only reason we're backtracking here is because I forgot they had to get the through that temple first. Which is my bad. Bitch. Okay. That was the bug. anything. I already had this cannon destroy all those boxes, so I guess there's nothing else I can do. Other than get some targeting practice right there, yeah. We should have everything in the beach. We don't have to be here no more. Next up, Misty Island. So fucking 4th of July was pretty cool, man. Like, I got the, like as I said, I got to spend time with my cousins. We all went swimming. Which is pretty cool, because I haven't been in a pool in years. And now I have, and I forgot entirely how much I loved it. How many oars? We got 220. We just need like 20 more before going back to those oracles. Let's go back to the oracle. Excuse me. Yeah, this looks fun, right, guys? I don't even know what these are the bones of. I don't think there's a creature that big in this game.
This place gives me the creeps. And trust me, it's a whole new experience when you're covered in pus.
Well, that's unfortunate.
Say goodnight, Jack.
What are you on their side now? That's the muse, the guy I was looking for. Yeah, he's kind of, he's a little hard to get. So I recommend just, like, doing one lap, seeing what needs to be knocked down and shit. And then once you're ready and familiar with it, just fucking go after him. And of course, if you try to cut him off, he goes the opposite direction. So. Oh shit! No! God damn it! Come here, you bastard! Darn it! Darn it all. I actually caught him. That was actually the fastest I caught him. I could have sworn he was faster before. Just make sure I got everything before I move on. You actually might see me falling into that multiple times because I don't know why I do. I guess I try to rush shit, I guess. So what this does, it gives you extra strength. And as you can see, there's like an eco trail to lead to that platform behind me. Let's try to get that. Just a little to activate it. Caught by a sliver. Power launch. Or power lunch. I thought I was going to say launch, because lunch doesn't make sense for that. Whatever. I believe I need blue eco to activate that. I think I need the red eco to knock down that, fuck. Well, that one was embarrassing. Get through here. It's over here. It's nothing. So that I think that bone sticking out at the very end is like tougher, and so I think I need the red eco to knock it down. I could be mistaken. I can go over there and check, I suppose. Oh, I guess I didn't need it. Whatever. Alright, so this is... if you're not good at fighting, you better get good. Because this is all fighting right now. You guys feeling red? I'm feeling red, guys. Ah, fucker. And if you want to keep going, you have to win this. I think spinning is my best friend here. I think punching is going to get me into a bad situation. You know, the army of lurkers is bad enough. Why do I need the fucking, why do I need the bombs on my ass? Yeah, I think that's where he got knocked out. Knocked down. Tonight's feature event. That's funny. Yeah, of course, if you take a dip, you're gonna insta-die. You know, not like you haven't had enough, but, you know, the two guards, three guards standing here. A little much. Down here that butt boards. I remember dying a lot on this ship, too. I die a lot. So yeah, jump over these, roll over the ones that bounce. You know what's stupid? As I press it twice to double jump, and it doesn't do it. Where's your captain? I want to talk to him. With my fist. Dude, he just wants to yell at us. Just gotta get back down. Oh, what is this? No! Okay. Well, I need to go this way. So there's only like one last thing you gotta do. And that's like the zoomer. I'm gonna show you guys in just a second. I got tired all of a sudden too. At least you don't get lives, so that's something you don't have to worry about. They expect you to die a lot. Son of a bitch. I'm getting angry now. What was the return the muse to the sculptor? Okay, that's one. 37 scout flies. I guess I'm missing one? I agree. Jumped right over him, god damn it. See, if I don't press the jump button, it's not gonna make me go high enough. Down too much. Whatever. At least we got that last scout. There's one more lurker out here with a blimp. Well, one or two that I need to destroy, but this. I got all the orbs, and I got this power cell in the one fill swoop. That's what it said, right? Yeah! Goes the lurker.
Good! You stopped all the mind dropping lurkers! They've been threatening the waters around our village for weeks. Bring your zoomer back to the chance pad, and I'll teleport it back.
And now the head back to the village where I can return the muse. And see the orb. She's reminding me again I don't need a second morning. That's just annoying. She's telling me that I can go to the next area, which we already heard earlier. I don't know why we need to hear it again. And I guess to remind kids, like, hey, you know, you still gotta do this.
Take this power cell.
so that should be the last of this. Yep. Alright. I got all the orbs, all the power cells, all the flies. I got all in this first area. Alright, before we continue, I'm gonna save it right here. So that's it for this episode, folks. Thank you guys for coming. And again, peace. Later.